great. You know, he's a very calm person, so we're a good team. And we if there are any situations where I need help or he needs help, we help each other to maximize our potential in for the vehicle. And you know, we were both on a huge learning curve last year, and we've sat down after the race and we've worked out where we can both improve. And this year we'll go in with a better footing to start the race and a better knowledge base. And we've both gained in experience, and hopefully we'll be able to put that to good use this year.